Daytona, the place where it always seems to happen. And tonight we get an overtime finish.
A late wave around, isn't it?
It's Paul Menard driving around the field.
Either a late wave around or
he's getting the green.
He's the lucky dog because he's going to be in a totally different place on the racetrack when everything happens next time.
He may win it.
Daytona, play.